Boxing sensation, boxing sensation Jose Ramirez. Great knockout tonight, but also I gotta tell you, Manny Pacquiao, Juan Manuel Marquez, Robert Garcia told me knockout of the year.
Most definitely, yeah, knockout of the year. You know, when you least expect it, Marquez looks like if he's weakened by Pacquiao's pressure. When you feel like the fight's about to, you know, the referee might stop it or the round's about to end, here comes the unexpected right hand and lands clutch, clean, and drops Pacquiao.
What did you think of the fight until that point? I thought Manny was winning.
Most definitely. I thought he was up. You know, Marquez scored a phenomenal knockdown, and then you know Pacquiao came back and gave a knockdown to Marquez, and then he was up. I would say by two or three rounds, and then here it happens.
Aaron, you were here. First of all, what did you think of his knockout, and what did you think of Pacquiao's knockout?
First of all, Jose, you know, his debut to me was an outstanding, phenomenal debut. Kid's been working his ass off, you know, since his tail off, since before the Olympics, and then now to get an opportunity to fight on a card like this, you know, his team, Rick and Armando and everybody, you know, it's just a great opportunity for him to kind of to experience this type of energy. So that
you're not gonna experience this a lot, cause this was magical tonight with the Pacquiao.
Yeah, cause one day he's gonna be the champion. He's gonna know what it feels like to be around it, and the energy around him has just been phenomenal. All the press has been, you know, coming after him and wanting to interview him, but it was cool. We were both shocked, you know, about the knockout. I'll tell you that. But we do have the official card, by the way, that came in.
Card.
The official card.
On the card.
Okay, the official card. You can look at this. It's not a fake one. It had Manny up 47-46.
So there you have it, Manny. Tough break. Any message to Pacquiao if he's watching?
You know, keep your head up high. You know, you're a great champion. You're a great fighter. You know, you have a lot of heart. You know, tremendous heart in the ring. And hopefully, you know, we'll see you again. And you know, Marquez, we'll definitely see him again. I know he's very excited to go back and show some more.
There you have it, Jose Ramirez. Congratulations on your victory, and what a fight! Pacquiao Marquez, FiusesReport.com. I'm Ali Sekpak reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter @Sekpak. You can follow Jose Ramirez. Back.